Hello everyone from the internet, and welcome to the 11th part of Star Wars Battlefront 2004. So, it's been a while since I played the game. I know last time I played on Renvar, so now we're going to be on Yavin 4.
You're sure the homing beacon is secure aboard their ship? I'm taking an awful risk, Vader. This had better work.
We have intelligence that indicates the rebels are on Yavin 4. I want you to take an expeditionary force to the system and confirm the presence of the Alliance base.
Intelligence believes that they have located the secret rebel base. Take a garrison to Yavin 4 and confirm the rebel presence. You must establish a foothold on Yavin 4. Okay. Sorry for not being that active, guys. I've been really, really busy with the college and everything. I've been with my family, as well as some, like, making more time for them and my social life instead of being on YouTube. So, I'm sorry, guys. But now, I'm back, and I'm ready as I can ever be. Okay. Just take this command post, and everything will be fine. Oh no. So that's not what we're gonna do, honey. Oh no. Okay. Oh no, they have a turret over there. Okay. Let me just attack the turret, then I think I'll be fine. Oh, missed. Just take the command post and I'll be fine. Take this. Then I'll take the command post. Uh-oh. Do I have to restart from zero with the command post? Oh my god, I thought it was gonna, like, start off where I left it from. Okay, at least we're capturing this command post. Oh no. They cannot take this command post. I will not let them take it. There we go. My health seems fine. Alright, we are capturing this command post.
We've captured a command post.
Nice. Oh no, there's a Wookiee. There we go. Get my health a bit back. Now they're just gonna come from one spot. I can barely see anything here. Oh no. The rebel pilot. Ooh. Okay, so now we can change troops. I knew this was gonna happen. Let's go with the, not scout trooper. Let's try with the shock trooper. Why not? Alright. It's like a one shot, one kill thing. That's fine. Huh. But there are like tons of them. Oh no. Oh no. I'm dead. Yep. Oh wow. I went flying. Alright, so now the plan is to go with the Dark Trooper and jump my way in there. I just saw an enemy here. There we go. Sometimes they're just so sneaky for some odd reason. But thank God for the map. Is that a rebel? Oh, it's not. Oh, they have a vehicle? Let me just get in here. There we go. There we go. Okay, destroy the turret. Destroy it one by one. Yes. Oh my god, this vehicle just saved my life. Alright, get him, get him. Oh my god, I forgot how Battlefront sometimes this can be challenging. In a good way though. These new Battlefront games are not as good as the old OG ones. Alright. Hello, my fellow gonk droid. How are ya? Who's here? Bloop! You know what? I'm just gonna change my gun. And snipe him. Oh, he's dead already, huh? There's only one more rebel spy. Oh, we have an ATST. As soon as I said that, we won. Alright guys, I know this is a short video, but thank you for watching my video, and as always, I'll see you next time. Take it easy, and bye-bye.